Welcome to weekend summary of week 4. As you can see that this week was an extension of week 3 where we discussed about securities, share capital and related aspects. And we thought that we should have an extensive overview of a securities market or how SEBI regulates the securities market, because in most of the universities when this course is taught, this portion is not preferred for teaching. So we thought that let's have one particular week where we discuss that how SEBI regulates the issue of securities and the securities market. So in this week we had three modules, as you know, module number 11, 12 and 13, and module 1 and 11 and 12, 1 and 2, they were actually dealing with SEBI ICDR regulations, whereas module 13 dealt with the insider trading regulations and regulations for fraudulent and unfair trade practices in securities market. So ICDR regulations, you may have found them to be a little technical, but yes, they deal with different kind of regulations for public issue, rights issue, bonus issue, preferential issue, and all those types of issues which can be made by a company, IDRs. So these provisions were discussed, and we have tried to categorize all the provisions of the regulations in order to make it easy for your understanding. And FUTP and insider trading regulations are important from corporate governance point of view, and insider trading regulations were amended, or the earlier were repealed, and the new insider trading regulations came into being in 2015. And I hope that this unit you must have enjoyed, and the week was a little technical but rewarding week for you, and we'll meet next week.